It might work. 4th of July. These cameras. Work sometimes. Some, uh-oh.
Three, Andrew, watch.
He's trying to shut off.
Hi.
Whoa.
Let me see.
Wow. Oh, that.
Wow.
Come in and get a shoe.
That was neat, man.
Went up there pretty far.
Yeah, it did. It's pretty neat the way a fan blows that, isn't it?
Yeah. Thank goodness, because it would have been going right in our face.
Yeah.
Well, Troy and them left with Stephen and Jennifer, and the camera wouldn't work, so this is all that we're getting here. Sorry.
Here we go, Andrew. There it goes again.
It's gonna pop.
Whoa,
I mean, it
got
pops,
a triple.
It produces all that. The camera has trouble focusing on.
Good.
What don't you like? All the loudness? Did you cover your ears?
Nope.
Mommy.
Dad?
What you got? Mm-hmm. I need to get a picture of you, sir. Hold on.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Your mouth.
This
camera.
One, baby.
Not quite wanting to function properly.
Papa.
He had to go to work.
You want it?
There you go.
Watch out.
Oh, I got a couple. Hold up in the air like a Statue of Liberty. Hold it up like, look at it. Like this.
Caitlin, we wanted to see you on the video.
Let me see.
It's working. It keeps shutting off.
Let me
it
do
works
that,
sometimes. And
oh, man.
Please, get ready. Right. You just got to watch up.
Beautiful.
Is that pretty?
That's big.
You know, the bombs were bursting in air on the night that our country was trying to win freedom. Remember you did your report on that?
Huh?
The Star Spangled Banner song?
Yeah.
Who wrote it? Do you remember?
Francis Scott Key.
And that night when he was trying to write that song, the bombs were bursting in the air. Everybody was fighting. And what did he say? The flag was still there. Through the bombs, they could see it. That's why we set off fireworks. So remember that. Watch up. Big one. Look, he stuck it in there and it was green. It had a big long thing on it. Watch, right there. Ooh, this one, I don't know if this is somebody's brother or not. Oh, what happened? Oh, one up there.
Way up there.
Yeah, we didn't get. That was a weird one. He keeps flying in the hair.
There you go.
Like that. Look, he's doing sparklers. That's Laura's oldest boy. That's Garrett.
Statue of Liberty.
Like so, yeah, my
girl.
Sarah? Don't bring the word.
Sarah likes them.
They don't.
Sit them down where you got them, Sarah.
Bring them when we get home.
Sarah, just back out when you get them.
Back out.
Sarah, here goes one.
More noise. Here we go.
Going.
All right, I like it.
Get it right above.
Thank you.